Today, we'll be doing a unit meeting activity called Fizzy Flying, from the topic Out of This World. Launch your own rocket and discover how they get into space. Has anyone ever seen a rocket launch before? On TV or in a film? What do you remember? Rockets launch when the hot gases on fire coming out the bottom of a rocket push down and make the rocket blast off in the opposite direction. The rocket fuel has a chemical reaction that provides the energy for the rocket to launch into space. For your rocket fuel today, you're going to use an effervescent tablet and water. What do you think happens when they're put together? That's right, a chemical reaction, just like real rocket fuel. Now it's time to launch our own rockets. To do this, you'll need two effervescent aspirin tablets, a bottle with a sports cap lid, some water and a plastic beaker. You'll also need an outside space and an adult to help you. Start by filling your bottle halfway with water. Then find some space outside and place your plastic beaker on a flat, stable surface. Before we launch our rocket, remember, stand well away from the rockets that are about to launch. Don't swallow the ingredients or mixture, and don't return to bottles that fail to launch. Ask an adult to help you. Now that we're ready, you'll need to do these next steps quickly. Break one tablet up and put it in your bottle. Screw the top on tight and make sure the sports cap is closed. Shake it for a count of five and put the bottle, cap down, into your beaker. Take two big steps back. Watch your rocket launch. Whoa, how high did it go? Launch your rocket a few more times. Make sure you use fresh water and a new tablet each time. Which rocket went the highest? Empty and reuse your bottle for a future activity. This activity was from Unit Meeting Activity Pack 6. For more fun ideas, head to Girlguiding Shop at girlguidingshop.co.uk.